Your first lesson is Introduction Computers. I know, children, you must have learned about the computers in your previous classes. You already know about its importance and its impact on society. Today, computers are parts of everyday life. Isn't it? So, let us see what is a computer. A computer is an electronic machine which is made up of devices used for input, processing, storage, and output. A computer processes the input data with the help of the program to generate the output, that is the information. So what is a computer? The computer derived from the word to compute, means to calculate. Initially, computers were used to perform a big and complex calculation quickly and accurately. But today, a computer is also used for a read, write, draw, and perform many other functions. A computer is used to listen music, watch movies, and also playing games. In the world of the internet, we are using emails to exchange the information. As we all know, the computer runs on IPO cycle. Next term is hardware. All those parts of the computer that we can see and touch, all it comes in the hardware. For example, keyboard, mouse, printer, etc. Whereas software, all the different set of the programs together are called software. Now, next concept is computer languages. What is meant by language? Okay, I will tell you. Language is the medium to express our views and feelings. As we know, some of the language like English, Marathi, Hindi, Kannada, Gujarati, etc. As the same, to communicate with the computer, we need common language, that is a computer language. There are two types of the language of computers, high-level language, low-level language. Computers can understand only those instructions that are written in binary code. It means machine code. Computer languages are mainly divided into two types, high-level languages and low-level languages. First one, high-level languages. They are very easy to learn because they use words that we use in our language. The high-level language are converted into the binary code by using a special program called an interpreter or a compiler. Let us see what is the interpreter, how it works. Suppose you want to communicate with your new friend. But the problem is this, he is only able to speak English language and another friend only Hindi language. Is this possible to communicate both of them? No. So they both of need a common friend knows the both language, Hindi as well as English. He can interpret or the translate in both language to communicate. This is the exactly how the interpret works. They are converting high level language into the machine language, that is the binary code. Whereas the low level languages are converted into the binary code by using special program called an assembler. I hope so you understood the computer languages. Next is types of the computers. Depending on the size, cost, utility, speed, efficiency, computers can be classified into the following categories: supercomputers, mainframe computers, mini computers, and personal computers. Supercomputers are large in size, and these computers are used in the weather forecasting, defense technology, space research, and scientific research. Whereas the mainframe computer, large-scale industries use the mainframe computers and for manufacturing the electronic goods and the other machines. Mini computers are mostly used in the large institutions like bank, commercial organization, government departments, and other organization. And the last is the personal computers, that also called as a microcomputers, PCs. They are used in the home, offices, schools, and the cost is less than the mini computers. Only one person can use the PC at a time. होप सो स्टूडेंट्स यू हैव अंडरस्टूड दिस ऑल द कॉन्सेप्ट्स. थैंक यू.